said Mr. Jones, and he said, "Well, I'm blowed. My work, you do look queer. My work, you do look queer. Oh, dear, you look blessed. Oh, you've had a near shave. You look like a man with one foot in the grave." I said, "Bosh, bosh, I'm better. I know I've been ill." He said, "Well, I'm glad that you're better, but still, I wish you'd a thousand for me and your will. My work, you do look queer." This fairly upset me, his wife put me back. So I walked further on and I met Cousin Jack. He looked at me hard and he murmured, "Gee whiz, this like him, it can't be, it isn't, it is." Well, well, who'd have thought it? Dear, dear, I declare, I'd never have known you except for your hair. My word, you do look queer. My word, you do look queer. Your cheeks are all sunk and your colour's all gone. Your neck's getting scraggy, still you're getting on. How old are you now? About 50. That's true. Aye, your father died that age, your mother did too. Well, the black clothes I bought then are coming for you. My word, you do look queer. This very upset me, I felt quite cast down. So I walked further on, and I met Mr. Brown. He looked at me hard, and he solemnly said, "You shouldn't be out, you should get back to bed. I heard you were bad. Well, I heard you were gone. And you look like a corpse with an overcoat on. My word, you do look queer. My word, you do look queer. You'd best have a brandy before you drop dead." So pale as a sheet, I crawled in the king's head. The barmaid said, "Oh, you poor fellow." And then she said on the slate, "You owe just £1.10. You'd better pay up, we shan't see you again. My word, you do look queer." My knees started knocking, I really felt sad, when Brown said, "Don't dine a pub, it looks bad." He said, "Come with me, I'll show you what to do. Now I've got a friend who'll be useful to you." So he took me to Black's undertaking depot, and Black with some crepe round his ass said, "Hello, my word, you do look queer. My word, you do look queer. Now we'll fix you up for a trifling amount. Now what do you say to a bit on account?" I said, "I'm not dying." He said, "Don't say that, for my business of late has been terribly flat. But I'm telling my wife she can have her new hat. Now I've seen that you look the queer." I crawled in the street and I murmured, "I'm done." When up came old Jenkins and shouted, "Well, I'm..."